Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at steps you can take if you encounter the System Service Exception blue screen. For a more in-depth look at the problem, be sure to check out the article we link in the description down below. Run the ChkDsk. Open the command prompt as an admin. Type in chkdsk /f /R. Hit enter. Let the system identify and repair any bad sectors on your hard disk drive. It might give you an error message that ChkDsk cannot run because the volume is in use by another process. Would you like to schedule this volume to be checked the next time you restart the system? If that's the case, just type in yes and then restart your system. Out-of-date or damaged graphics drivers might also be the culprit. Go to the Device Manager and look for your graphics driver. While you have the Device Manager open, make sure that your AMD or Intel processing drivers are up to date. Also, check for any drivers that might have a yellow exclamation mark on them. These might also be contributing to the problem. Some software like Bitdefender, McAfee, and Virtual Clone Drive have been known to cause this error. Uninstalling or disabling them might fix the problem. You can also go to Microsoft's online Windows 10 Blue Screen Troubleshooter. It will ask a series of questions and ask you to perform a set of steps to find a solution. For more helpful tips and tricks to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to help you make the most of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.